my fellow Jamaicans, I wish you a Merry Christmas from my family to all Jamaicans at home and abroad, and a happy and safe holiday season. I do so for the first time as leader of the opposition, an office to which I have ascended with a sense of humility and honor. Christmas, rooted in the birth of Christ, is celebrated around the world as a season of joyous sharing with friends and family and caring for the less fortunate. This year, our Christmas has taken a different turn as we face the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic and live with the safety protocols we must comply with as responsible citizens. Nevertheless, despite these limitations, the spirit of a Jamaican Christmas is still very much among us, bringing its special light, breeze, and sense of joy. It is a time when we must think about the welfare of others. This year, I make a special mention of our healthcare workers who are on the front line of caring for all those directly impacted by the pandemic. We admire and salute your dedication, compassion, courage, and commitment as you care for those who need it most, putting service above self. We thank you and your families for the tremendous sacrifice you have made for us. Our nation owes you a special debt of gratitude. Such selflessness is a reflection of a belief in our community in a way which transcends any differences among us. You remind us of the biblical parable of the Good Samaritan who chose to care for the wounded victim on the road when others of a more exalted status walked on by. This is the essence of Christian love in action. I also wish to thank the Jamaicans in our diaspora, who in a most difficult year for our economy have provided support for families here at home at unprecedented levels. You exemplify the oneness of the Jamaican family across the world, and we must find ways of further integrating you into the life and development of our nation. As we celebrate the Christmas holiday, let us do so with kindness and humanity, showing love and care for one another in the spirit of our Lord Jesus Christ. From my family to yours, we wish you a Merry Christmas and happy holidays. God bless you all.